Here sits the god king Qualopec, one of the triumvirate, keepers of the three pieces of the Scion, diviners of its knowledge, sacred rulers of Atlantis.
To join you, but I forgot my trunks.
Why am I not surprised?
You got your job, I got mine. I'll take it from here.
I hope Natla sent you here with more than that shotgun.
Don't sweat it, kitten. I prefer a more hands-on approach.
This is only one piece of the Scion. Where's the rest of it?
Give me a minute. I'm thinking. Whoa! Makes no difference to me. Pierre's probably already found his piece.
Pierre Dupont? Where?
Now that I don't know.
All right. I'm convinced.
Damn, you really had me going there.
To you.
Not that I'm complaining, boss, but what makes you so sure she's not gonna bring it back herself?
Lara would never part with the Scion. She's far too obsessed with it, just like her father. Ah, Monsieur Dupont, you have something to report?
Good news, madame. Your information was correct. I have located my piece of the Scion. Voila! It is buried under a place called...
St. Francis Folly.